Hey guys, in this week's Movement of the Week, Jason will be going from a seated position to a deep squat to a stand. So take it away, Jason. This obviously involves a lot of flexibility in the hips and is something to work up to for most of you. Jason's going to demonstrate from the side now. Great job, Jason. Okay, give that a go and see how you get on.